So after the piece is fired for the first time, then it's glazed, and this is the painting process. You can see that it's a very detailed work. We paint one by hand. Then after this process, we fire it, and we will see the piece how it turns out.